All right. Woo! Let's get some monitors up here and we will be all right. Are you ready?
Check.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you much. Come on, put your hands together. Thank you. how we sounding so far? All right, we're gonna get a little funk groove going for you. A song we call Dance. Fuck it, fuck it. Yeah, I know. been backstage for the last 3 hours. Oh, just like this, even worse. She was throwing it on me. And she even asked me for my phone number, I swear she did. She asked me what my room number is. Feel the funk, y'all. We're gonna do one of my favorite songs. Besides, you know what? Oh, right, we're gonna try something else from PT Express.
What else would you like to try?
Let's do it.
How many hip hop heads remember this sample?
Yes, do it.
Do it to satisfy.
Are you satisfied? No, you're not.
Are you ready to do it?
Hey.
You want to get satisfied or you want to do it? Which one?
Or you want to do it and then get satisfied.
Whatever it is.
Bill, where's that train at?
Where's that train? You don't remember a train?
Where's that train? Where's that train?
You remember the express BT train? We're going to give it to you right now.
Where's the
train? Come on, y'all.
The train is late.
The train is ready.
The train is late.
The train is pulling in.
Oh, here it comes. Oh, here it comes. Yourself together?
Yeah. Are you ready for part two of Brass Construction? What's that group you're gonna ask for next year? The Legends of Funk! All right. BC, are you ready?
Thank you.
right. You want some what? Some changing. Fellas, you know what they want. Let's give it to them. Come on.
Thank you.
show you how we warm up backstage before we come out. Okay? You know, we're old school, so we gotta take it kind of slow. But, you know, we do a little exercise. We're gonna show you how we do it. We want everybody to watch us, and then we want you to repeat. You got me tired. Okay, before we move on, look, a little bit lower. Bring it down a little bit, Lenny. I'm gonna give you a little funk history that we're gonna move on. For those of you who don't know, we also call ourselves the Legends of Funk, okay? Which is a combination of old school funk groups like the Fatback Man, the Ladies of Sky. They were here last year, right? Bonnie, Denise, Dolores, oh yeah. Okay, well, some of you may not know this, but Brass Construction and Sky, back in the days, oh, you know, it was part of Brass Construction. Well, you know the history, right? Ah, so some of the guys don't know that. Well, what are we gonna do? Now, last year when Sky came, they perform on the tracks, right? But now, from now on, they're going to be performing with us. Yeah, you know that? And also tonight, so what we're going to do, we got a surprise for you today, right? But before I give you the surprise, we have some other legends here with us today. We have Lenny Underwood. Lenny Underwood come from a few groups, but a few groups. Well, tell them, Lenny, where you from?
Unlimited Touch.
You know about that? Oh, give them a little sample of Unlimited Touch.
Y'all remember?
Let's give them some mic. Bring them up.
In the street. Yes, I hear the fucking beat, and I get down.
Ah, you know that?
Ah, thank you.
So you know that. Well, that's this guy. If I'm not mistaken, I think he co-wrote that song, did you?
Yes, I did.
Oh, see that? Down. That's a legend right there. What else do they have?
Y'all might remember this one, too. There it is. Gotta keep on, you gotta be strong when you're searching. Searching and find a one. Remember that? Well, you gotta keep on, you gotta be strong when you're searching. That was actually my note in the song.
Alright, okay. Well, that's where he's from. Okay. You like that, right? Well, you know, next year when we come back, we're gonna give you the full deal. We're gonna bring that to Ladies of Sky. You just ask the people in charge to email them to say, we want the Legends of Funk. Say it. Okay. Now, Tyrone. This guy played with everybody across this. Everybody. But one of his main groups. You're familiar with Crown Heights Affair? What they, Tyrone. He had that. Oh yeah, he done a horn solo, that was him. You come back, you ask for what group? The Legends of Funk. What else they had, Tyrone? What's that? shoot. What's that, Tyrone? What's
Yes, sir.
Okay. You like that, huh? Okay, but the big surprise, we're going to play a few songs of this gentleman. Ladies and gentlemen, we have you on the group BT Express. We have one of the legends here from BT Express, the original sax player. I said original. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Bill Risbrook.
Thank you very much. Give me one more time for Brass Construction.
You know that song, right? Yeah.
Do you like it?
I like it.
Do you like it? Do you really like it?
I like it. Like what you say.
Oh, feeling good. I'm feeling good. How you feeling out there? Can you feel it? You can feel it? Can you feel it?
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Oh yeah, come on, Tom. Can you feel it?
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Oh, come on, y'all can feel it.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
You feel that, don't you?
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
How many people out there feel that you got yourself together? I want you to put your hands together and say, yeah! I said, if you really feel that you got yourself together, I want you to throw your hands high in the air. I want you to scream, yeah! I tell you what we're gonna do. If you got it together, I want everybody in the house, when I say, I got myself together, if you got it together, I want you to throw your hands high in the air. We're gonna listen. That's how loud you say yeah. Okay? Got myself together. Everybody throw your hands in the air and scream, yeah. We're gonna do something like this. So we can hear you too. Are you ready? I got myself together. Yeah. Woo. Oh yeah. Man, you can stop long enough, short enough, or long enough. But I didn't hear. Come on, we're gonna get it together. Okay, one more time. I got myself together. Woo. That was almost in there. We're gonna do it again. Are you ready? All the people on my right, all the people on my left, all the people in the back, are you ready? Come on. I got myself together. Yeah. Woo! Don't stop. Keep on. Don't stop. Keep on. Don't stop. Keep on. Don't stop. Don't stop. Once again, New Jersey.
Don't stop.
It's been real. It's been fun.
Don't stop.
I had a good time.
Don't stop. Keep on.
It was all the way live.
Don't stop. Keep on.
I like your
folks.
Did you have a good time?
Don't stop. Keep on.
So you know what to do. You go online.
Keep on.
You tell the park you want who next year? The Legends of Funk. And if they tell you or ask you who's that, you say, Brass Construction, Sky, BT, Crown Heights Affair. We might have. Whatever you want. Let's ask for the Legends of Funk, and we will be here. Okay? See, you get more for your money when you say Legends of Funk. You know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. It's almost like going to Walmart. Anything you want, we got it. Fellas, let's take it on home. Let's
don't
get
stop,
into moving.
Keep on, don't stop, keep on, don't stop, don't stop, keep on, don't stop, keep on, don't stop, keep on, don't stop.
For Brass Construction along with DT Express. Come on, guys, you can do better than that. Legendary Brass Construction, legends of funk.